after that day, after that weekend, let's chase this thing as hard as we can, as long as we can, but let's never forget the ultimate issues in life and the ultimate matters in life. And let's invest our lives in that, regardless of what job we do, and wherever life takes us. This moment here should remind us that that ultimately life does come to an end for all of us. For Jeff, it, in our minds, it came way too early, but it did. And thankfully, he knew Jesus too and had made a decision to follow him. And I so have great confidence as I'm now 26 years later from that day, marching closer to the day when one day I'll stand there too. And it's the end of my journey.
Yeah.
And I have the confidence that we'll be reunited in that moment.